What's up, Hacksters? I'm Alex Glow, and I wanted to share a few of the coolest display and optics related hacks that I saw at this year's Bay Area Maker Faire. Check it out.
The grid is the two bars. You put a negative voltage on those two bars, and it repels the electron beam off to the side.
What?
Wow.
And it's an open source design, and it's also an Osh Park project. So.
Yeah. What do you call it?
It's the Nixie Tube Pen.
What is that?
This is elevation data of a large structure from the moon as captured by the Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter.